rock and roll.
But I don't do this kind of thing, man. I mean, this is family, you know? It's wholesome, it's clean, it's nice. What do you take me for? Some kind of Pat Boone clone?
What am I supposed to do? Hundreds of thousands of kids are going to be listening. I don't know how to talk to kids anymore. All right, babies. That was Chuck Berry, one of the masters of rock and roll, and this is the doctor who covers the rest of it on KRP. You know, life is full of surprises. Now, you take the newspaper strike right here in Cincinnati. How could that affect the doctor, you're asking yourselves? I don't even own a caged bird. The point is, it is having an effect on me. And
as part of KRP's expanded public service during this time of no newspapers, I have been asked to fill you in on what's happening.
Let's get some action now. This is Flash Gordon. Seems like Flash is up on the ice world. And in the first panel, the Queen is talking with Count Malo, kind of a bad-looking dude because he's got a wicked beard and real rich-looking robes, which he probably got by doing some bad stuff. Count Malo reports to Queen Freya that he can find no clues to the man who tried to kill Flash. I'll just bet. And the Queen says,
keep trying, Malo. We must protect our guests. And by the way, I want you to organize a hunt for tomorrow morning.
The next morning, Freya, her guests, and her bodyguard set out to hunt snow oxen, favorite meat of the ice world. They track down a snow ox, and Flash brings it down with a single shot. The animal has fallen near an enormous glacier. The men approach it, ready to pick up the coveted prey and continue the hunt for the rest of the herd. But suddenly, the smell of blood brings a giant ice worm out of a crack in the glacier. The Ice Queen stumbles and falls, and in stopping to help her, Malo falls victim to one of the hideous creature's horrible clutching tentacles. Flash leaps in front of Freya, blazing away at the monster's head and body, and as the ice worm thrashes about in its death throes, Malo confesses to Flash,
I was jealous of you and Freya. I tried to kill you. Kill me. I don't deserve to live.
Flash, always very cool, particularly here on the ice world, says, you've proved you're a man, Malo. Forget the past. So, babies, there's a lot more funnies we could get into right now, but I'm a little spent. I don't think I'm emotionally capable of dealing with Mary Worth right now. So let's just coast along here with the coasters.